And to really make that big, wet, healthy nose stand out on this pooch, I'm starting to introduce my lighter colours, which are light capturing, to give it that wet look. And because I've already set the scene by painting in those fleshy colours of the snout, it's just a matter of blending the two together, the darker and the